And a headache this afternoon on I-95 at the Tydings Bridge. A 4.5-mile backup was reported between Harford and Cecil counties after a crash involving 9 vehicles. For about an hour and a half, all 3 northbound lanes were shut down. So far, there has been no word on what caused the crash and if there were any injuries.